minus 30 seconds to evacuate the premises immediately before the complete lockdown seal is placed. Extreme danger. The reactor core stabilization ring integrity has reached critical pressure. Unable to reconnect the stabilization ring systems. Pressure overload. Complete failure. Attention. Special order 938 received from Innovation Headquarters. A Code Black initiative has been initiated. Complete facility lockdown activated. All facility personnel, you are now charged with social engagement. 5. Failure to cooperate will result in a permanent off-world relocation. Unable to connect with reactor core systems. All core control systems offline. Facility mainframe operating systems at maximum capacity. Mainframe systems were breached. External communications offline. Thermal generators offline. Transit systems offline. Security systems offline. Structural defense systems offline. Reactor core monitoring systems offline. Previous monitoring report suggests the core meltdown detonation will occur in T minus 3 minutes. Hazardous environment this morning. A complete facility blackout has occurred. All personnel are to remain in the emergency bunker until further notice. Pre-previous core monitoring report suggests the meltdown core detonation will occur in T minus 2 minutes. The emergency bunker will be locked and sealed in T minus 1 minute.
Alright, guys. I know things look a little weak right now. We're all probably going to die, but how about we just, like, not die?
Attention. Connection with the equipment and the intercom system offline. And here we are again. Did you miss me? How many countless lives have you torn apart this time? You know why you're here, and it's always nice for you and I to have these little chats. Wow, just wow. For an experienced person such as yourself, if I could say that, you have impressed me in the wrong way. Not only were you unable, it appears you didn't even try. You failed to stop the reactor core meltdown and failed to do something as easy as entering the emergency bunker. I am intrigued by your actions and I wonder what you will do next time. For now, I'll see you later.